Hey guys, what's going on? Let's play Super Mario 64. I mean, The Princess Rescue 2. Where apparently we have to wing cap it up. Yo, also, we gotta keep our eyes over a Switch Palace that we don't have yet. We'll be back for that. Oh man, let's do this. So something of, oh god, I'm where, okay, now what? This gift they wing here. To use it, hold B or A to fly, what? Oh god. Is this like a permanent thing, or? Oh, I don't know if I'm gonna, I don't, Amp doesn't know if he's gonna like this. His power won't last long, so I set it to activate only when you really need it. That's why you can only use it on a few levels. Oh, storyline. Oh god, all right, well this could be, whoops, all right. Thought I had room, did not. And a guy, give me that. Who let the giant moles have wings? What do they do? Drink Red Bull? Good lord. Meanwhile, the Goombas don't get wings, even though there are Paragoombas that exist in Mario World. Hello. Person who came up with that noble idea. Did I check that pipe? I better check that pipe. Alright, I did. There you go. That's an Extendo pipe. Classic Extendo tube. Okay. So obviously all the Dragon Coins are going to be after the midpoint. Alright, and this does not get affected by, oh god, does not get affected by, okay. Don't know if I like that idea, please don't do that, okay. Drop, you fool. From what I've seen thus far, I do like Bandicoot style. If you're gonna make me collect all the Dragon Coins, put them all roughly within reach of the midpoint so that, you know, either you get them all before you hit the midpoint, or you get them all after. And in that event, I really should check that tube. Can you cape these? I really don't want to get close enough to find out, but okay, yes you can. Very good. Extendo tube, why? Alright, very unlikely that there's anything in any of these, because there's a thingy there. Remember, we have to collect these to unlock bonus content. Better than having to buy DLC, I suppose. Yeah, that one just leaving. Okay, that one's just going about his business. Good on him. Oh, that looks cool. No, can we just? All right, they are really poorly timed here. All right. Oh, I don't want to be. Ah. All right, I got away with one there. Oh no. Okay. Well, rip. I tried to push it and it didn't work. Still, tried to push it again, still didn't work. It's alright. We're good. It's a free one-up, so I mean, yeah, we'll take it. Well, I look forward to having to keep an eye out for that gimmick whenever it resurfaces here and there. What do you want to bet it's going to be the Star World level? I call it now. Elevator Mines, oh man. Hey there, guy. Alright, see, now I don't have the cap, so now I'm all like discombobulated, because it's like, oh man, we're gonna take your gimmick away now. How do you like them apples? What is that? That is a mushroom. It's a very funny looking background shroom, but it's a shroom. I think they want me to hit that block. Well, that did a whole lot of nothing. You want me to hit a block? That's cool, but oh, fireball's coming. Golly gee, I think I know where the secret exit might be. I need to get up there, possibly? I need a P-switch, that's what I need. Alright, cool. Free one-up. Ah, alright, just right there. I suppose it's only World 2. We can't make it too hard yet, can we? Oh, I almost tried to duplicate the switch. It did not work. Eh. Okay. It's just bats and critters? Okay. Amp's fine with that. Huh. Oh, no. There's layer shenanigans. How dare you? It's basically like a level from Donkey Kong Country. You have to like, it's like the elevator antics or some nonsense. Like, just go. Just go before they make it worse. It is not my Switch, but it is another level. So I guess these are going to be the two we do in this video. The other two we do in this video. So, let's get back to where we were. Chipmunk time.
For some of that general effect, because this is where, you know, we speed things up. Because I could just hard cut back to where we were, but that would be too simple. And that would, you know. That's funny, I said chipmunk time. It's very possible I could just kill myself before I get back to where I was. And then it wouldn't be chipmunk time, then, would it? But, you know, hey, it's all good. Why did they just put coins here? Is there, like, a thing? No? All right, sure. You do you, and I'll do me. That's too bad. It's worse. Eh. Well, that's what. All right, good throw. By which I mean, I didn't throw at all. It's all right, still good.
All right, so now we're back here. So now, thus concludes your daily. I didn't even know it was a chipmunk, to be honest. Given the fact, you know, I don't know how. As we, long time Amazon viewers will attest to the fact that I don't listen to my own edits. I just pick the spots and then just pick a decent point to make the cuts and then just go with it. And then it's like, whatever, man. You figure it out from there. Now with Camtasia, yes, it chipmunked. With not, this is using something different. This is so, you know, this is Vegas 14 Steam Edition because it was on super duper sale and it's pretty damn cool. It's actually nice to have. It actually is nice to have video editing software that I earned, that I got legitimately, and not an old version of Camtasia that I procured. Anyway. Oh, this is bad timing. Yes, that's horrible timing, actually. That's how the all. No, see, the timing here is all bungled up, isn't it? You gotta do like that, and then, oh no. Bandicoot, what have you done? Uh-oh. Okay. These are very much determined by how they spawn, and that's not necessarily good. So, like, they're looping, but they're, like, they're very much, like, these ones here, they're pretty consistent, they're fine, but I don't think this is so much just the way, oh, this is just the way the level has them coming in, it's just, they're a little messed up. See, like, that is never gonna work. Oh, no, okay, see, they're a little better this time. I can actually make this transition now. Why, thank you. Thank you, game, for finally doing it right. I appreciate it. See, yeah, so that kind of comes down to, what do you want to wager? I have to go in that tube. Yeah, I knew it! I was right! Oh, this looks scary. See, the platforms are actually looping around, which is convenient. Oh, is this literally just to grab this dragon coin? Or star coin, whatever? Apparently, I guess I have to go back now. Am I gonna come out that same tube though? Because that was over the pit, wasn't it? No, okay, good. I was gonna say. That'd be a very bad okay. Very bad reaction there. If I had to. Why? Why would you put turn blocks? Why would you put turn blocks over the. Okay, well, this is. Just gotta. Whoop. Oh, hello. A little bit of slowdown there. Whole lot of slowdown there. What the hell? Man, the game did not like that spike top. There. Star coin. Well, that was amusing. Wow, it's a good thing I was painted. Good thing I was in no rush to go there, because that would have ended very badly. Well, hey, we had a couple of, and by a couple, I mean like two or three legitimate deaths, so. All right. Again, I don't necessarily, you know, barter favor with those who set their platforms up like that, but there you go. All right. Monty Mole Man, this is our third level, so. Of course, if we get the Switch Palace, we'll do that too. I assume that's probably what we're going to end game out of this. Well, hello. Well. Also. Oh, yeah, that's the background. I was just saying. Those little brown dots, I thought it was like a glitch or something, but. Oh, I could have just. There's gonna be a vine coming up. I just saved myself, like. Yeah. You just do that. So, okay, so all the dragon coins are gonna be before the midpoint, or at least. or at latest, like, just past the midpoint where it's like, okay, clearly, you just get these before you do a thing. Eh. See, Monty Moles. Okay, you literally have one chance to get that. Okay. Stupid. Uh-oh. Moles raining from the sky. Hello, buddy boy. Alright, what's going on over here? Oh, there's a... Okay, four. Stupid. Alright, one more. One more, please. And then we're at it. We're home trees, boys. There it is right there. See? Like, I hope it's like that for the whole hack. I hope he doesn't start being like, oh, I'm gonna start being a jerk at World 4 and start putting them some before, some after. This is a very nice function here where it's just like, hey, there you go. You made it halfway. And now, why would I want fire? I suspect... I'm always nervous of when it comes to... I don't even know why I'm checking for secret exits. This is a yellow level. What am I doing? But no, like, if you're gonna do a gimmick where it's like, hey, I want you to get all the dragon coins, or in this case, the star coins, because it's basically the same thing, why not have it where you have them all either before the midpoint or after it, so that it is completely irrelevant whether you get to the midpoint or not? Also, why is there a green block here? You cannot in any way interact with that block, so... Really, at this point, I'm just looking for bonuses, I suppose. Isn't that right, Mr. Fish? Mr. Fish! There we go, I finally kinda sorted it right. Oh, God! What's going on up here? Nothing! Ah. You'll lose. Good day, sir. I am from... Okay. Well, That guy had it out for me. Very good. Am I not going to be getting any more? Oh, wow, all right. That's how he wanted you to get the one-up. Amp understands. Hoi, hoi polloi, all right. Proceed. If this is the switch, we'll do it. Otherwise, yeah, that's a switch, all right. Baseball man, oh God, no. This is a regrettable decision. But I don't normally don't count Switch Palaces as levels, even when they are actually levels, so... Trying to do the Rao Cow thing of stick it to three levels per video. Oh look, the baseballs make noise. Wasn't that just... delightful. What the frit? What? But... Hi. What? Jazz out of that tube. Get out of there. So, wait, is he like... Okay, you bop them twice. Oh yeah, because I think Chucks in this game, you bop them twice and they die, right? Because Bandicoot, like, made them easier to kill, I think? Yeah, he did. Why do you need to hit three- Why do you need a three-hit Chuck when you can just two-hit Chuck? What, can you fireball them? Maybe, I don't- Yeah, okay, so they- They behave like proper Charlies, they just are in a pipe, so it doesn't really make a difference. Yeah! And I'm gonna judge that the- Dragon coins are all after the thing now, midpoint. Because I'm assuming one exists. Well, I didn't really check the tube. There you go. Alright. Alright. Uh-oh. That's bad. I'm not there. Why? Just get up here. Get up here. Oh, I didn't see where you were. Charlie got sneaky with me. Huh. It worked, though. Alright, midpoint. So now, dragon coins will exist beyond this point, presumably. Yes, they will. Alright. I like that. I hope that's like that for the whole hack, not just... Can I... Oh, yes, you can. Okay, you can also bop them out of the pipe with the cape. Isn't that stupid? And, oh, hi. Give me that. Turn around. I'm over here. Alright, get out of here. Haha, His friend tried to back him up. I respect that as a warrior, but... I didn't check that other pipe, and I really kind of don't want him now. Hope I don't regret that decision. Alright, well, there's the fourth one. Why are they... Okay, we're starting to put them in some slightly... Hey there, guy. Can you just, yeah, not block that? That'd be great. Alright. I got my star point. Dang, 17. Alright, can I yump this? Or gump this? Or whatever. Been a while. I haven't done this in forever. Ah, it's just short. I think I was early on that one. But again, you also see, if you missed all the dragon coins, you can come back because there's also a goal there. Oh, wait, does that mean I gotta redo them because goal counter as well? Maybe? You know, I can't be bothered. No, whatever. Maybe I'll do those off camera. I don't know. Anywho, next time, we can... No, you know what? Let's just do this, because we know where this is. We're just going to jump here. And jump cut, like, amp, just jump cut now. Or now, or just, like, anytime after this point. Go! I don't remember where this is. Cool. Awesome. Stupendous. Cover for my life. Gotcha. I also don't remember where this was. Around here. It was right around there. Perfect. Okay. Right? Because now, yeah. All right. This was the thing that we needed to, yeah, cross here, go in here. So now that we've jump cutted to this, we can now, oh boy. Amp doesn't know if he likes this. Amp still doesn't know if he likes this. Okay, yeah. Amp really now does not like this because now Amp does not have a cape, which would have been actually kind of... Okay, actually, this may pay off. Hold up. Oh, nope, alright. Where's that other Goomba at? Okay, I just need that Goomba. So I can get rid of this Skylakitu. Nope, alright. Well, that didn't happen. Although, I can probably get him from here. There we go. Oh, is this smart? Because I don't know if... Yeah, I'm not gonna... I'm not gonna mess around with that. I don't wanna. Oh no! Oh no! What am I doing? Oh, don't stop panicking. Do I really have to Koopa bounce? Kind of. Not really though. Oh, all right. That was a little more. Kind of wish I had my cape there. I wouldn't have been so worried. All right. Okay. And that gets us there. And that's where we'll leave off. That was technically 4 levels and a half, but. You know, whatevs. Details.